Hey, what's going on, everyone? It is TSJ. Welcome back to another TSJ Plays episode where I am playing as Shisei in Three Kingdoms Total War. If you enjoy this episode, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for updates on more content. We are continuing. We'll do that yet. We are continuing the war with. Meng Huo. And it looks like the army from last time that was about to head into Jiaozi is now left. They actually just tried to offer me in between turns 10,000 in for peace, which obviously I'm not going to do. But what I am going to do is send two armies here. Once we take Jiaozi, I'll then accept peace, but not until we take the full commandery. Then where's the other army? Here we go. I'm going to move Shi Hui down here, kind of to this, to this peninsula here, and then we'll hop on over to Zhuai, and then all will be good. And we're gonna keep on constructing settlements, because we really need to, I think. Low public order. Oh, you know what? Yeah, I need to lower taxes. There we go. Forgot how high they've been for that long. What does that mean? Okay, it's on the turn. Oh shit. I did not. Oh my god, they accepted the surrender? What? That's crazy. That is wild. I did not expect that. I love that aspect. I love that feature. Oh yeah, alright.
We would be no threat to you.
Payments. No.
So be it.
Lubu. We cannot. Yuan Shu. Oh wow, full army. Oh duh. We got him. Now I will sue for peace after this. See the money? Take as much money as we can. Death of Sun Tse. Oh wow. Yes. Cool. Spies. Let's get more trade agreements. Definitely more armies. Ooh, another spy. Administrator. Don't really use the assignments very much. Administrator, and then another army for sure. Nice.
Only by becoming the one true emperor can you unify China under your banner.
Seems like I have to keep going. More treasury, though, that's cool. Alright, so three turns. Very nice. How many armies can I have? 16 armies? Jeez. Alright.
Your family is the base of your power.
I know. Okay, first things first, let's handle let's do peace. 18. Yes. Negotiate. Want some money. Guess I can't type into it? Okay. Alright, taking a little while. We're gonna get there. We're gonna have to do this the long way, I don't know why. Okay, 7,000.
We accept this.
We accept this. Terry access. Peace, Sensei. Thought we were at war. Okay, never mind. Yep. And yet he likes me. War atrocities against our enemy. Oh, God. Military lives. Nope, okay. Alright. So,
a warlord who cannot safeguard their own family shows weakness to their enemies. Family.
Important leader, okay. Candidates, we've got a lot of family. Familia. First, let's have you be an administrator. Yes. Changxi. Rank 4. I think that is very valid. Wu Bin. Administrative effect minus 2. That's cool. It's just like different cities? Or each city has an administrator, I guess. That's weird. So wait a second, how many commanders do I have? I've got 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. And those are the only 3 that were. So unlocked or by choosing certain reforms. Okay. Oh wow. Issue administrator. That's so cool. Yeah, I don't know why I've never really fooled around with this before. Awesome. Okay. Okay. I'm just kind of getting the lay of the land. All right. So let's move our armies back, shall we? Move you up here. Still gonna keep an army in the north. Or on our western front. Okay, 5,000. 5,000. That's probably all the money that we've had. What we have. Probably. Almost. But we are going to construct another army. Action support. Fortress. Okay, cool. Yep, that'll be give us even more faction for food production. Non-man. Xi Wei.
Be the sword.
16 armies. That's like wild. 31. These guys have better melee power, so we'll definitely grab them. Oh, that's right. We can still do all these. Okay. Shi Quan. Plus 20 food for faction wide for fishing. Okay. Alright. Dong Zhuang Li, you'll be a grand director. Shi Wei. There can be two. Okay. Alright. Let's see here.
Being part of an alliance will affect the...
Towards unity! Tired hearts are vulnerable to vices. Stay fixed.
Serve peace. It is time to reflect on events.
You can threaten factions to pressure them into agreeing.
serve the people. On the march.
I cannot. Advancing.
Marching. Let the sea rage. It is our lands we must tame.
Unify in one direction. March!
Alrighty, everyone, we are back. Lady Wu. Yep, our spy. I had never really delved into the spy features before. But that's really cool that you can do that, I think. Be all tactical about it. Ah. So I guess our spy, I don't know, that's weird. Mission aborted. Strengthening bond.
Resume standard positions. We must gather our strength.
All right. A little light. Light infantry. I think we could probably win that fight. Probably exactly what we're gonna have to do. Dang. Okay. There's two food. We have so much food coming from it, though. I'd love it. And now we need this next army. Switch them out. Ah. Bloody hell, mate. 26, yeah, that's not good. I'm assuming we obviously can't. Nope. Alright. To wait till next turn. I know. Okay. So this is like all Sunsei right here. Slew by. Okay. Yeah, so there's still a lot of like. I wonder if I put the game settings to like very hard. Let's see what happens, shall we? You saw it here, folks. We put it up to very hard. I just feel like it's been very easy right now. I mean, I haven't really had to struggle at all. I mean, it's still fun, obviously, but it could be a little bit more challenging, you know. You and Shu. Watch like everyone declares war. I just thought that by this point, I guess it's only 50 turns in, but I still felt like last time there was more diversity. Liu Yan, okay. Yeah, who am I at war with? Yu and Shu. Lady Wu. Where are you at? That's it. Alright, well, first things first.
Unification requires discipline.
We are.
Strike as one!
What?
Strike true!
Are you serious?
Under one banner.
This can't have any move points. What the hell? That's some crap right there. I want more food. 70 food, that's awesome. Alrighty. Well, all of our strategists are not feeling it. Okay. Some archers. Oh, that's it. Okay, our 6th army is incoming. I mean, if I seriously had 16 armies, I would just literally sweep through the map. You know, from north to south. It'd be so easy.
Towards peace.
Okay. I actually do need to make them go a little faster.
Towards victory!
Come on. Scared to take them over.
Right,
there we go. Hopefully they did not get attacked. The Yu River.
Gather your strength.
Okay. We're coming for you. Oh, by the way, I should probably switch out some of their poor units before I fully attack Sunsei. Like, make sure all the current armies have the best possible units. Oh. He's coming. To find out. Oh, yep, here they are. Level 4. 8,000, my gosh. Alright, let's do this. Oh yeah, this is also the first very hard battle. So let's see how we fare. know you're in range. Oh yeah, light it on fire.
Shut up
and die! Got him. Well, I can't see how they're playing very hard. Maybe they are. I mean, they're definitely not just charging straight in, so... could see how that would be a change in tactics. Exhausted.
Would you please finally just at last die? Talk, talk, talk.
And these guys are gonna destroy. The volleys are really nice looking, given that. Killed 1,500 already. Nice. Just from the archers alone. Soon they're not going to have any archers left. No ranged units left.
Cowards!
Whoa! disappear. Attacking. On deck for this one. Can they stand any more of it?
The enemy warriors are running!
Oh my gosh. have known this was coming. Lost about 1,000 men, you know, too, so definitely doing some good number on us. Damn, they were facing off against spear guards. Did it, supers! Oh yes. Look at those. Each unit got, I think that's gotta be an average of like 250. Probably. Maybe 200. That's quite a lot. That battle was pretty fun, too. I'll say. During our efforts, hey,
nurture passion.
Not like a savage, my gosh.
Standard stats.
Ah, Zhao. Oh, oh wow. Okay, well let me see if we'll do peace. I really just wanted that.
Our patience is thin.
Naturally, I'd make some money. Why isn't it working? Two? Oh, no. Okay, fine. Don't think we would have gotten 5,000 anyway. Nope.
Your proposal is sound.
Okay. I promise you we will not attack again. But you will have to, you know, get off my island. Lumberyard, okay.
There is cunning.
Alright, now. I'm satisfied with all these units. This guy. That army is fine.
Cultivate patience.
Whoops.
Ease.
Oh yeah, we can definitely switch this out. Point in slowing down now. Alright. He's already on enemy land, but seems like it doesn't matter right now anyway.
Always forwards.
Okay.
Reject corruption.
So Excuse me. We'll have to wait a turn. I definitely want to make sure that this calf is at full strength. And then we still don't have anything yet. Oh, Lao B. I like him. We'll recruit him next time. I love it. Alright guys, I'm going to end this episode right here. I think we're on a really good start. Obviously next time you will see the invasion of Sun Tse's territory, which actually is a little, it really is just a straight line in, but you know, but I guess that's what I said I wanted to do, so that's what we're going to do. And hopefully some more factions kind of conglomerate into being actual superpowers, because I don't know who the heck, you know, is currently like, there's no one's close to being emperor. I'll probably be the first one, but we'll see. It should be a good time either way. Thank you so much for watching. Everyone stay super, and I'll see you all next time.